Hey everyone, I wanted to go over the new and not so exciting news that we got for Monster Hunter World Iceborne that's available on the PlayStation, Xbox, and PC consoles. And that's the fact that recently the official Monster Hunter Twitter account went ahead and confirmed that both the Monster Hunter Movie Event Quest Collaborational DLC and the Assassin's Creed Event Quest for Monster Hunter World Iceborne will go ahead and actually become unavailable starting on December 3rd. And I'm actually going to read their tweets directly as they say. Starting on December 3rd, the Monster Hunter Movie Event Quest will no longer be available in Iceborne. If you've already acquired any of the collaboration armors, you may still use them after that date. And regarding the Assassin's Creed one, they also pretty much say the same thing. Starting on December 3rd, the Assassin's Creed Event Quest will no longer be available in Monster Hunter World and in Monster Hunter World Iceborne. If you already acquired any of the collaboration armors, you may still use them after that date. So this is a pretty interesting thing because I don't necessarily think they've actually done this in the past, where collaborations from essentially the game that is kind of going out, they go ahead and remove collaborations that don't necessarily they have any control over. Remember that even for the Capcom movie collaboration, that's not really entirely up to Capcom to make decisions of. There is a publishing partner in that, so they don't necessarily control the rights to all of that. And when it comes to the Assassin's Creed collaborations, clearly that's Ubisoft's say to say as well. So they're not necessarily the only ones calling the shots. Perhaps it's some licensing issues. Perhaps it's something regarding just, you know, they had a limited time event or something along those lines that they didn't want to say at the time. Who's to actually say? But they are giving you about a month ahead to pretty much go ahead and actually go end game and go ahead and get these rewards. Remember that for the movie one, essentially what you got was from doing the event quest, the new world, you had to kill a Black Diablos, and essentially what you would get is an Artemis Alpha armor set. And then there was another event quest where you had to kill a Rathalos and you would get the Artemis layered armor set. I think there were also like some rewards as well, like ancient potions, dust of life, golden eggs, true armor spheres and earplugs, jewels plus 4. But those were like extra givens and stuff like that, like free rewards. So you had the option to get that as well. Regarding the Assassin's Creed collaboration, that was for the Assassin's Hood. That was pretty much one of those mantles that you would be able to obtain. And essentially, you had to go in through like a sneaked state, pretty much go into like the bushes or whatever, and then sneak up on a monster, and you would be able to do stagger damage. I believe the event quest was called Silent, Deadly, and Fierce. And then there was another one for a layered armor that essentially would make you look like Bayek from one of the Assassin's Creed games. I think it was the Egyptian one, if I'm remembering correctly. So they definitely had those two sets of collaborations that now are pretty much going away next month. So remember, you do have a month to be able to still go ahead and claim them if you essentially progress enough through the game to be able to do that. So definitely take advantage of that if you can. It's just cool to have those kind of things. It would be interesting. I guess this at least opens the door to perhaps even the like Horizon and even Witcher collaborations to eventually go away. Maybe that's something we're going to end up hearing in the future, that those collaborations are essentially just going to dissipate. These have been available for over a year, I do think. Maybe even 2 years when it comes to the Assassin's Creed one. So they have been around for a little bit. But it's interesting, again, that perhaps they were just limited to, you know, just some time and eventually they just have to go away. So, you know, it's sad to see, but ultimately not necessarily all that surprising. But that's about all the information that I have for you guys today. Again, check those out in Iceborne if you still have the game, if you're still playing it and you for some reason didn't do them, you know, go ahead and claim that and get those rewards. Once that essentially they go away on the 3rd, you will be able to keep them if you already obtained them. So at the very least, that's the benefit that you have here. If you're brand new to my channel, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Hit the bell to receive notifications when the videos go up. And as always, thank you so much for watching. See ya.